everlasting bass sound changing.
That is still pretty low
going on and still going on. It doesn't change.
Volume.
It doesn't change.
It's still going on.
It's
right
a really,
now.
Really
it's
deep bass note.
Sound like
just one
it sounds
note.
Pretty pure, pretty low.
And it's still going
it's
on.
Nice and warm.
It's still going on.
Sounding.
This
it might be
bass
changing.
Note doesn't
it might be
change.
Moving up a tiny bit. Maybe there's a pitch
now,
that's staying
now
the
it
same.
Starts
now
flaring
there's beating
a bit.
Happening between the two pitches.
It starts moving.
It sounds like a high ticking.
And now
right
they are
right
coming.
It sounds
noises.
Like maybe some distortion.
It's
happening.
A until now it's a drone piece.
It's getting a little bit louder.
Very
maybe,
beautiful.
And a little bit harsher.
There's still this.
It's still nice and low.
Bass sound underneath, but now there's coming.
Now it's still. It sounds about the same.
Also
as it
a noise. Noisy
beating
kind
in my
of
right
drone.
Ear. The beating in my right ear is getting a little bit
on top of
the
bass
louder,
which
it's,
is getting louder and
consistent rate.
It's still getting louder and it's a little bit scratchy. And I have to keep talking.
It's maybe slowly getting louder.
And it's
the beating is getting
slowly
louder.
Moving.
Maybe it's
really
just one
slowly
pitch.
From the right side of the camera.
Only just one pitch.
Hear the sound raising.
And I have to keep talking.
Moving.
So,
in a pulsating way,
still moving, and now it's starting
it's
to get even
low.
Louder and louder, and it's over.
I don't hear the beating in my left
the
ear.
The bass sound, and now they are
it's
mixing
still
up
low,
more
maybe
and
getting
more.
Louder still. Getting
and
louder
there's
still.
Still the bass.
It's just the single pitch in my left.
And there's this
ear.
Flaring high
and
noise. Which is frequently wise spoken.
It's just getting
quite
louder.
High.
Getting louder.
I would guess.
Getting louder. Getting louder.
And now.
Getting louder.
It's moving
getting
from
louder.
The right to the left
getting
speaker.
Louder. Getting louder.
And
getting
the
louder.
Now there's.
Getting louder.
The bass note
getting
starts
louder.
To slide up pitch wise.
It's still
getting
on the right
louder.
And louder and clear.
Getting
and
louder. Getting louder. Can
all
still hear the ticking
the whole
in my left
piece
ear
is getting
between them.
Louder.
Maybe two pitches, maybe one low
and
pitch.
There's still that bass
pretty
note
close together. If it is two pitches, maybe it's
sound
just one pitch, I'm not sure.
It's getting louder.
It's getting slowly louder.
And it's
slowly louder.
The frequency, the amplitude of the flaring is
yeah,
getting
it might only be
faster.
In my right ear, I can't exactly tell.
And
if
it's
not.
Now
it's really soft in my left ear.
Note
but it is
again.
Still getting louder. Still getting
no
louder.
No movement. Just constant.
Still getting
drone
louder. Maybe it's not. Maybe I can't tell. Maybe
consisting
it's just sustained.
Of this bass note.
Maybe
and
it's gotten to as loud as it's going to get.
Now the pulse is slowly
and
moves.
It's just
noise.
There and it's still there. And it's
from
not changing
right
or maybe it's getting
it's
louder.
Still not
now just still in the middle.
The
oh.
Distortion just went away for a second, the beating in my ear.
Now
it's kind
started
of phasing
to pulsate.
In and out.
It's like a
in a
synthesizer.
A slow
actually
much slower phasing.
A very easy
like
synthesizer. And it's pulsating.
It sounds like
it's
adding
pulsate.
Frequencies and taking them
a
away
sound.
At a
slowly moves.
At a pretty slow rate.
Pulse.
But it's still just in my right
pulse.
Ear maybe.
Slowly
maybe
it's
good
in both
and
my ears,
really
I'm not
relaxing.
Sure. It's not getting louder or softer, it's kind of the same, the volume the whole time.
It's
now.
Hard to keep talking because it's so relaxing.
It's still going in and out of phase of this,
it's rather on
this
the
modulating
lower frequency area.
And I'm just hearing it sweep up and down.
Pulsating and pulsating.
Mostly just in my right ear,
and
I think. Maybe it's in my left ear, I don't know. I can't tell.
It still keeps.
But it's definitely more in my right ear than my left
going
ear.
On
and it's still
and
a constant
on.
Low hum pitch.
And
it's still phasing, it's still sweeping
it
in my ear.
Is
and maybe the phasing is getting less dramatic, less
talking.
And less dramatic, yeah.
So and it's still
it's
going on,
it's
still going on. The
The depth of the sweep is getting shallower and shallower.
A bass synthesizer.
No, but it almost fills the entire
and
spectrum.
It's moving
it's,
up
it's maybe about
down,
half the
louder,
depth that it was when
softer,
it first started.
Louder,
and
softer,
it sounds like it's
louder,
almost. almost going away and just a sustained pitch again.
The amplitude is getting more even.
Yes,
it's coming
like
back.
Almost imperceptibly phasing and
to being a drone, there's still some parts left,
about
some amplitude.
To stop. It's almost imperceptible whether it is. It sounds
but
like
it's
just
getting less and less
low.
And now we are
pretty pure tone.
Maybe back on the beginning.
It sounds like
drone.
It still sounds like it's,
no, it's
more in my
bit,
right ear than my left
bit
ear.
Higher than the drone
now
in
it's
the beginning.
Just the static,
so
pitch
really nice,
with nothing really
relaxing
happening. And it's still there.
Sound.
It's still there. Now it's getting quieter.
And now it just
slowly getting quieter.
Keeps
slowly
going
getting
on.
Quieter. Slowly getting quieter.
Keeps going
slowly
on.
Getting quieter. Slowly getting quieter. Slowly getting quieter.
I feel
slowly getting quieter. It's still getting quieter. Still getting quieter. There's some other distortion happening. It's still getting quieter.
It starts.
It's there's a new kind of high pitch. Oh, now it's
and
totally
now
it sounds like a totally pure low tone
to the bass
with
low.
Nothing else happening. Now it's getting quieter.
Now
even
it's getting softer, getting softer.
And I hear some more beating very faintly.
Softer.
This is kind of a warmer beating,
a
less high pitched. The pitch is
really
changing. That's what it is. Maybe the lower pitch faded out and a higher pitch faded in.
And there's
nothing much
tone
is happening
up
with it.
Which actually has exactly the pitch of my voice right
now.
Yeah,
it is getting louder.
So you
it's
can only imagine
very slowly louder.
How beautiful it must sound.
And nothing's changing with it other than the volume. It's getting louder.
Now this
and louder.
Note
but it also sounds
it's getting
like
louder
a very pure
and louder
tone.
It's quite tense.
And it is more in my right
and
ear than my left ear. There's
it
beating
gets more
starting
intense
with it.
More intense.
It came pretty quickly.
And now there is
so it's beating and it just immediately
now
changed to a different pitch
movement.
With some noise happening.
And now there's
it.
A different pitch.
Kind of like
which is actually
in
a lot
it's
softer,
like kind
which
of
is why I'm speaking a little softer.
Muffled wind
and
sound, kind of
it's
put together with
changing. The pitch
medium
is going
frequency
higher.
Pitch. It's pretty static. There's maybe
and
some
there's
like glitchy sounds.
Something happening
in it.
On the
it's hard to
filter
tell
wise,
when I'm talking,
I guess.
Because I hear
and
my voice talking. There's some like scratching happening,
talking.
Definitely, but a pitch
now
with some sort
of
distortion. The distortion is changing, maybe the frequency of the distortion, or some sort of frequency.
Kind of a high-ish noise.
It's getting more fine-tuned.
Moving.
Maybe the frequency
quite
that's getting amplified in the noise.
Upwards pitch-wise.
It's slowly.
And it sounds
moving up
like
and down and up and down,
it could
but maybe
be,
with more of a slant towards moving
having
up.
A really bad trip.
So it goes up a little bit down, up a little bit more down, up a little bit more down at
a
constant
a really
rate.
Bad trip on a really high mountain.
That's just the noise. The pitch is
and
still low and sustained and relatively unchanging. It sounds like there's these two sounds happening at the same time, and that's pretty much it. But this noise is turning more into a pitch that is getting higher and higher in frequency, with the low sustained pitch being unaffected.
The range of frequencies getting bigger
and
bigger.
And these higher pitches
and it's getting higher
noise. The frequency is
and it's still
now
rather
getting lower. It's still oscillating between high and low, slowly
and
oscillating. But the as high the height is getting lower and lower. So
and
it's not quite as far. Now it went back to going really high up.
Irregularly. And it is.
And the low note
moving,
is
still
unchanged,
still the bass
just sustained. Nothing's happening with
it.
The higher noise
and
that's kind of turning into pitch, it sounds kind of like
higher.
Wind howling around
the
corner.
Pulse is still irregular.
Moving up and down in frequency
it
and pitch.
Quite fast.
Now it sounds
so
like
the
a it's a freak. It sounds like
quite
like
fast.
It's settling. The high pitch settles on a frequency that's related to the lower pitch, they sound like they're
the lower pitch is still getting higher and higher again. The same, it's not changing, not changing.
But it keeps oscillating up and down.
The relation between those two is too hard to describe for me in English.
About at the rate that I am saying that it's going up and down and up.
But
and
now
down.
It's going lower and more towards
it
the bass drum.
It shifted to a lower frequency
and
range, and all of a sudden it just changed to maybe two pitches.
And now,
now it's sweeping up, and now it went back down.
Switching.
Now it's oscillating again.
And now this gets really hard to describe.
Maybe the original fundamental pitch
there's
and this noisier pitch
bass
above
drum
it
is still existing and still in
swelling
place.
Back and forth, up and down.
But the high,
and it's, it changed again
really high
to a higher pitch, and it's
very
much noisier. It's not harsh or anything
noise,
like that. But
now
it's back down to its original
bass
kind of fundamental,
drum has,
warm, resonant
down off his
pitch.
Trip, so there's
and the upper, the
oh,
upper pitch just changed again, and it's much more abrasive
high
right now.
Really loud pitch again, and now it's,
now it's back
again.
Down to warmer,
and
that and oscillating sound that I've like kind of become used to sounds very
singer.
Familiar right now. Now it's changed
and
to the more abrasive
the
thing,
really
back to it again
noise, which is
with the higher distorted frequency shifting
down pitch wise.
Now
it's
back
it's
to the warmer
again.
Kind of oscillating,
and
slowly oscillating noise above that sounds like the wind howling around.
Now
the
there's the drone again, that pulsating
now
drone.
The
now
that
getting
kind of distorted
really
sound is getting lower and lower.
Noise.
Now it got really low.
Really low.
It's
really
maybe
really
almost
low.
out of the threshold
yeah,
of hearing
really
for
low.
How
and
low
really
the pitch
really
is,
soft.
And it's quiet. Maybe no, there's some like static clicking
now
happening.
Percussive.
I hear it more in my right ear
loops
than my left. The clicking is very high, but also there's a component to it that's
now
like
I can also
very
hear the thing
low.
You're talking.
It sounds like
and
if you take
like
a
basically classical
a patch cable and touch it so it clicks and there's like a
complex rhythms
60 hertz hum to
sometimes
it.
Sometimes
like
there's a bass
something's not
synth
connected,
synth adding to it,
but it's just clicking in and out. As if you were like touching it, and now it sounds like everything stopped.